Humanitarian aid workers in Iraq see two kinds of displaced people. Those who have managed to escape to a region of Kurdistan unaffected by the fighting, and those trapped in dangerous areas like the provinces of Anbar and Kirkuk.
The crisis in Iraq today is regarded much more from a geopolitical point of view rather than a humanitarian point of view. There is no meaningful attempt to reach the population trapped in conflict areas. There is no safe access for those attempting to flee violence from those areas. And all the issues that so far haven't been thoroughly discussed at proper levels in the country.
MSF teams are doing all they can to access people trapped in regions torn by violence, but they are limited in what they can do. The temperature is dropping fast, and humanitarian aid is woefully inadequate, even in relatively calm areas. MSF teams are providing medical treatment, distributing blankets and hygiene kits, and installing latrines, showers and water distribution points in one of the camps in Zakul, a town near the Turkish border. MSF continues to scale up its operations so that the fast-approaching winter doesn't spell a health disaster for these families.